My name is John Bambenek. I'm the principal threat hunter here at Netenrich with our latest Threat of the Week webcast. Today, I want to talk about some research from Proofpoint that was covered in SC Magazine about Phishkits that are bypassing multifactor authentication. Essentially, what they did was running a local web proxy that intercepted web requests that allowed the attacker then to send other requests during authenticated sessions. So you'd already used your token, your SMS code, or whatever application, and then it's just submitting in an already authenticated connection. The way you detect this and what to look for, especially if using XDR or other solutions, is any attempt to modify the trusted certificate store of the browser. If you think about it, that's something that doesn't get modified outside of browser update, where certificate authorities are expired, they have to give you new certificates, which doesn't happen very often, or when an enterprise has a web proxy. Outside of those events, any attempt to manipulate that browser to certificate store is something malicious happening to intercept encrypted communication. The only real defense you have is that trusted certificate store. So any attempt to touch that outside of a maintenance window that's authorized by IT can indicate malware or some other malicious activity trying to man-in-the-middle encrypted communication, which is always a very bad day. So for more of what we're tracking in terms of cybersecurity threats and how you can protect yourself, take a look at our Knowledge Now portal at know.netenrich.com. That's K-N-O-W.netenrich.com. Thanks and have a great week.